First time I saw a pill pop, man, I was with my bro Chris. He told me, Jeff, come over here, man, let me put you on to this. He told me his mother died, the cancer got to her brain, and he was broken. So he popped a few of these and them the pain. He said, I know your friend just died, don't how about you feel inside? He itching his neck, put out a pill and told me to try, and I did it. A week later, Chris overdosed and he died, at least he with his mom, but left me addicted, that's my demise. Cause every time I'm feeling pain, the refrigerator empty. My kids don't got no clothes, though my pockets filled with pennies. Or I'm going through depression, look in the mirror, I'm sad, I popped another pill, but I never went to rehab. Today was my birthday. Man, there ain't nobody called. They always tell me get some help. What I'm doing's against the law, but I can't fight the urge. I take one and it works, and I gotta take another, man. One more couldn't hurt.
So now I'm down. I live downtown LA.